Okay. Yo, what's up guys? Rick here. Doing this commentary for you guys to show you guys my render settings. Alright, let's just put in just alright, let's just take Aqua's clip I recorded. It's 59.94. I need 29.97 970. No, I need a 59.94 clip. Like, no. Like here in Trick Shots, Apex Coca-Cola. It should be 59.94. Right, yeah, 59.94 FPS. All right, it's loaded. I will just drag it into my composition. Oh shit. There. Custom. Okay. Right. We just put the mic clip in its little video clip. All right, I will just do this. Click Ctrl M. Best settings. You put it down here and make and put in 29.97. It's like the bet. It's good quality HD. Instead of 59.94, that you render two pictures and it takes little more space, and then with the 29.97, yeah, it is actually much better. Loads little more time. No, not more time. It's like you a little faster to upload, so it's better. All right. Lossless takes just a little bit for me to make. All right, am I recording still? Yeah, good. All right, not AVI. If you want to render and upload very fast, you can take FLV or H.264. It's best with the H.264, and then you put audio input format options, all that shit. Read all this. If I am going too far, just pause and that. And then here you can just choose wherever you want. All right. I'll see you guys next time.